That's what you call swamp mosquitoes. Looks like fog. Good evening. Well, I'm down here in the swamp. My favorite place to be hunting and having a big time. This is my first attempt at filming for the deer season right here. I started hunting with this primitive equipment. And I've been lucky the Lord's blessed me. I've killed two deer and a pig. But I figured I'd better focus everything I had on doing this stuff, shooting. And today I'm hunting on the ground. I'm hunting a big swamp chestnut. I sat here yesterday evening and a big boar hog came in. I don't want to shoot him. I got no use for him. They no good to eat. He'd make a heck of a trophy, but I got two mounted. And this morning I came back and a fine rack buck came 8 yards from me over here, walked down and got under the tree to the side. I couldn't get a shot, and I got a big red oak blocking me here, so I took my phone out and took his picture. I got a picture of him, and he started looking back that way. Something was back that way, and my leg got to and I had both hands on my phone, and I couldn't move because he had his head up. My leg got to shaking so bad, my bow's in my lap, my arrow came off and started hitting the side of the bow. Whap, 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 whap. It ran him off, and I busted out laughing. That was the most excited I've been deer hunting in years. About to get excited there. I was on hogs in here all day yesterday walking outside to set this chestnut right here. Wind is really messing me up. It was supposed to be coming right, but every now and then it'll swirl and go back where I expect them to come from. Beautiful, beautiful day. A little bit hot. It's like the 22nd, maybe, something like that, October 22nd. Sun off the ground, you can't get comfortable. I've killed some deer off the ground, but it was luck setting up for them like this. Your ducks got to line up. But there's a lot of hogs coming to this tree, and I'm hoping I get to film something, shoot something. If not, we'll have a big time. It's beautiful in here. About a mile from the truck. All right, I'll show y'all around. See what happens. Remember what my brother John said. Smile. God loves you. I miss that old man. just shot a yearling right there. Good eating deer. And a leg of deer. Looked like I hit her a little bit high, but I saw blood immediately. I think I got top of lungs. She was wired. There was another weather that saw me. It saw me move, but couldn't make me out. And I guess the chucker dropped. I don't know how it happened. I could have just made a bad shot, but I think I still got in the lungs. I'm tickled. I walked to where she ran just a little bit. I found blood. Come back and sit down. I'll wait till dark, give her time. I can hear some hogs while I go anyway. Alrighty. It's getting kind of low light. I want to go get my deer while it's still light. I'm leaving right here at prime time. Probably could shoot a moose. But I can't stand it. This deer right here had me excited. And, it's a disclaimer though. I couldn't stand it. I got up and walked 20 yards where I saw it running in palmettos and there was blood. And 20 yards farther, the deer's laying down there. So I already know right where she's at. So let's go. That's the tree there. It's a big swamp chestnut. It's a big swamp chestnut oak. See if I can see an acorn for you real quick. I ain't gonna fool around till dark looking. There we go. Some big old acorns, that's what they was eating right there. We're gonna keep those two for souvenirs and plant them. It was about a 13 yard shot. And really, not a bad blood trail either. I'm in the jungle. I hope you can see. It's pretty dark. Ain't that pretty country? For a little small deer. And some folks will apologize for shooting one like that, but not me. Them jokers are good to eat, and this one's very hard earned. There she is. I apologize for the area and all, but this is reality TV here. Hit her a little bit high. Let me get her stood up. We'll do a quick show and tell, then I got to get her in the meat sack and get out of here. Thank you, good Lord. Alrighty now. We got us a little old doe to eat. Killed her with my Osage self bow, river cane arrow, and a nap point. I know it's kind of dark. I'll make this quick, but I thank the good Lord for this. This is a 13-yard shot. Public land off the ground. Thank you, Lord. Y'all stick around. We might shoot another one tomorrow.